Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stromovic. My name is Nob, 6BKNBB, Nob. Alright, let's start the loading up the machine here. It's mission 28. Saliba got awarded the bronze medal. Truco got awarded his first medal. Kevin got awarded the bronze medal. Iso and Mansu, they've joined. July 22nd, 1943, 10:45 a.m., weather is clear, clouds at 900. Our destination today is Maloarkhangelsk. Today we will protect the airfields. If Germans attack, destroy the leaders. What about the other guys? Flight altitude 2500. I'm number 2 out of 4. So I think this is the airbase that I often get confused with our airbase and try to land there. And I find out that's not our airbase because this doesn't look the same. So we have a short flight here, north to eastward. But then we may have to circle around many times until we get all the enemies coming at us, and then let's come back home. So the enemies will be coming from here somewhere. So let's fly. Alright, we're number 2 out of a lot of us. So there are 4 Russian yaks with rockets following us, helping us out. I bet you these are Yak 1Bs that we flew on our first operations. Whenever we had rockets, that means we were expecting to see enemy bombers and we were to shoot them down. Up. Go the brakes. Use the rudders. Push down. Push up. Gears up. Flaps up. Fuel mixture down. Position 8.
Allo, capo 270.
Lights off. 8. Turn that off too. So we do have a short flight, but we may have to circle around many times. So I'll be back once we reach the airfield and see the enemies.
Cap 060.
Oh, we spotted you too. As always, it's just by himself. Flying up in the air. They were flying over the city. We're supposed to protect that with the long city with the long name that I don't know how to pronounce. Looks like my guys are climbing, so I'm gonna climb up with them. We haven't spotted the enemies yet. Well, that's the airfield we're supposed to defend. Did I just overshoot my guys? My guys are over here. So we're gonna start circling around here. I'll be back once we spot the enemies.
Well,
attention fire is 2 o'clock. There they are, FW-190s. We do have a height advantage on them. I'm gonna follow my wing leader. Also our flight leader, it's going to dive down.
Le Rayak 4, aidez-moi! Dégage-moi, j'en ai en face!
Oh.
Allo, allo, le Rayak, capot 150. Calé 2000 mètres à l'altitude.
Damn it, it's faster than I am.
J'ai perdu les yeux sur toi. Rejoins-moi dès que possible.
Ici Rayak 3. Suivez-moi vite.
Allô, allô, attention les gars, il y a quelque chose à 4 heures, restez sur vos gardes.
It's my wing leader, it's flying this way. I bet you it's gonna turn around, so I'm just gonna go this way. Climbing up. Different bombers, 12 o'clock. Now we're talking. The bombers. See anything? At your levels, they have gunners in the front and in the back. I forgot they have a gunner in the top or the bottom. I think at the top they only have the gunners. Help it. Get them from the bottom.
Ouch.
No? Oh, they're shooting me. Not sure how they're hitting me. So it was the very last guy. It's probably this guy over here.
Rayak 2. Bien joué, mon vieux.
No. Oh, cannons. Oh, they have gunners at the bottom. I didn't know that. They have gunners at the top. Anyway, I'm all kind of damaged right now. I don't have any cannons left. Not sure how much good my guns will do. So I thought they had guns at the top, but they have guns at the bottom. time I'm the only guy attacking. I'm out of all the guns. Aileron control damaged. Good grief. Where's everyone else? That's level 90. Out of cannons, out of guns. Ailerons are not working. Use my brother to fly. And this guy maybe chasing me? I don't think so though. Killed one HU-111. Damaged the second one pretty bad. I'm leaking fuel. Let's take a look at my plane. Yeah, I'm leaking fuel. Left wing. I don't know, it doesn't look that bad. No bullet holes or anything. I got my wings. Can't roll. Can only pitch up and down. And go left and right. I think this is the Russian base. Or is this our airbase? This may be ours. Our map. This is ours. Let's try to land this thing without aileron. My brother's with my keyboard. I'm landing usually the opposite way. It's looking pretty good actually. It worked out pretty well. I landed better without my ailerons than with it. That's pretty good. Alright. This guy got killed in action, I got one kill. That's it. I got shot down by no one. This guy got shot down by Yak-7B. H-111. Yak-7B went down. Another one went down. This one of ours. This guy bailed out. I don't know, other than that, not much action happened. Oh, I guess so. Airfield did get destroyed. Well, we survived. Alright, we lost, what, 4 planes in this mission, and then we lost 3. Your escadrille only has 6 planes left. Alright, I'll take that, I guess.